Oh, dang. God. Man, you see, Chuck E. Cheese went bankrupt, Scoop. Yeah, they went bankrupt today. No, I didn't. What happened? Right. Bunch of bleach in there. Yeah, I'm streaming right now. I'll tell Billy to put it on the Discord if you need it. So what you guys been up to? Oh yeah. So how did the meeting go today? Pretty smooth, or that doesn't sound smooth. That's good. That's cool.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. in the defensive zone. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. With the steal. Anderson's got it into offensive territory. Slides it back to the blue line. And a great save.
Sends it quickly to the boy
oven. In this loop.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle stopping play penalty coming up here. Looks like tripping the call. Sometimes they're lazy. Sometimes they're just bad luck. Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack this. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
All right, bet.
A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Assels plays it into the offensive zone. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Redirected in front. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it.
I say, Pert.
Some help. Now they can reorganize.
Toronto's got possession here in their own end. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times. Couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Cherry's won it off the faceoff. Takes the bank feed. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. And manages to clear the zone. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And a great job by the shorthanded unit those last few moments as the penalty expires.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Big time stop there.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects his puck into the corner out of danger.
Damn. Good dump. Good dump. Good dump.
And manages to clear the zone. Big open ice hit. Takes control of the puck. And now he angles it across to Assels. That's intercepted. Your boy Ovens got it on the offensive end. Kitchener's got control of it now from their own end.
Oh.
We'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Mm-hmm.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Forces the turnover and tries to make a diagonal pass to Al. And he gets pummeled.
You're good, man.
Chase it down.
That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. With the steal. Quick feed to Young. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves the puck over to Assels. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Oh, yeah.
This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Takes the puck at the point. Puck scooped up by you.
Oh.
And forces a huge turnover here with the steal.
Play well, was off.
Because of an offside.
You're good.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Moves it to Cherry. The Maple Leafs gain possession along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Young. And the linesman calls icing on the play. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Carries it across the line.
Oh, my bad, Blue.
Oh.
Blocked in front. Slides the puck across to Anderson.
Go scoop.
Hit the wrong freaking person. Shit.
Damn. Kill my man.
My bad.
It's all good. Period.
Be at number one as we are still scoreless after the first 20.
Oh, yeah.
Lay down.
Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. The Kings' power play won't have a lot of time to work with as this period gets underway. The Kings run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides have the even strength. Dumped into the cross side. Langlois got it in the defensive end. Delayed penalty coming.
Come
up.
Man, come on.
The whistle stops the play. There's a tough call to take here. Interference is the call, Ray.
I held a stick. But he was about to get the pass, so how's that interference? Not bad, boys.
Another scoring opportunity looms here. Young's won it in their own end. Out of their zone. Quick pass to Assels. And there's the save. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away.
There we go.
Out of his own end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Can't get a hold of that pass. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. And manages to clear the zone. With the bank pass. Grabs the puck at center. Toronto's gained possession along the boards.
Mountain.
The Maple Leafs take possession in the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Still anyone's game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
These are the power plays that drive coaches. Oh, good try, yellow.
They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Toronto's got a hold. Damn it, man.
Takes the pass. Assels moves the puck. With possession along the wall. Denies him in front. Tries to feed it over to Young. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Sets up from Gretzky's offense.
Oh!
Misses a golden opportunity there.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
There it is.
Yes, there we go.
Can't go that. Come on. He went butterfly.
Lay down.
Top shed. Yes, sir.
He swept this one up over the goalie's glove. The room wasn't there until the goalie dropped into the butterfly. Maybe a little early. Opened up some space.
Oh, yeah.
Up top.
Toronto's jumped out to a 1-0 here in the second.
Good luck training for me, boys.
Now you can play in front and try and dictate the pace of the game.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. There's the whistle icing the call. Kitchener's had a lot of good looks on net, but they continue to trail here in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Strong use of the body.
Referee good trip.
Shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Let's see the call here. We got a minor penalty coming up
for
here
sure,
on this one.
James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and
they
now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Ah, the bum tease.
Lay down.
Toronto.
He's not a bum.
He's a bum.
First time tonight.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot. It looks great, but they never shoot it.
Nice stick lift to me. Nice.
The puck to the net more frequently.
Oh, cherry picker.
Great poke check on the reach. Slides it on over to Scott. Works it across to Cherry.
Good job, Bert.
Lay down, buddy.
The Kings have had a lot of things go their way tonight, except for the score in which they trail here in the second. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Toronto's got the puck here in the open ice. Right in the slot! Misses!
He misses by a large margin. He's right in the middle of the ice.
Stopped with ease.
Hey, usually the whistle is gonna
yeah.
I guess not tonight.
I was hoping someone was going to crash the net.
That's not part of his game.
Kitcheners look good offensively to this point, but they continue to trail here in the second. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And manages to clear the zone. Toronto's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Here's a shot.
There you go, Pert.
The midway mark in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Maple Leafs come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you show them great. You had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. The Kings have had a lot of scoring opportunities, but they continue to trail here in the second. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Young's moving the puck through his own zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. What a steal in his own end. From off the wall and onto his stick. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Kitchener has grabbed a hold of the puck. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. The Kings have it against the wall.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Damn. Lay down, buddy.
Oh, Kitchener's had their opportunities, but they still trail late in this second period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we're back underway here. Now over to Assels. With some momentum driving towards the
get
net.
Your hit.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty.
Oh,
on the way.
Come on.
Caught him just as he was spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane and yeah, open him up. And the man advantage unit goes right back to work. Time. They're trailing by one. And now a chance to level the score up. Aggression will be the key for them. Picking up some steam at center ice. Scott's got the puck in his own zone. Gets it out of his own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Puts it on net. Face a
good save.
Cool and calm under pressure. The Kings have no shortage of good looks so far tonight, but they still trail here as we approach the second intermission. Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Fuck.
Critical for them to get on the board with the extra man. They move the puck well, and they're able to capitalize.
Period. Working to get this game back to square has not been an easy road.
Oh, come on.
Second period. Moves it over to Anderson. Picks off the pass. Quick pass across to Anderson. Slides the puck across to Assels. Hammers a shot. Comes up with a stop. Quick feed to Young. Moves it around along the half wall. Shot, and he makes the save. There's another stop.
Nice period.
1-1 is where we sit as the second period comes to an end.
Lay down. Lay down, buddy.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James.
Lay down.
We are ready to kickstart this third period. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. Moves it to Young. Score!
There it is.
There we go.
There it is.
Good job, boys.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead.
Sorry, Green.
Toronto's breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period. Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive.
Sorry that didn't work out for you boys.
Now a quick pass to Anderson. Anderson's got it along the wing. Hammers a shot, and that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled.
Chopper. Oh, good try.
Thought I had him.
Hot grab by Anderson. Off a stick. Slides it diagonally to Al.
There we go.
Sends a pass over.
There it is. Oh.
Oh, get in there.
Come on. Oh.
That one's broken up by a great defensive play. And that's blocked away. Here's a short pass to Young. Look at the sturdy and spinorama. The turnover.
Wait, key, boot. Oh, that's an interference.
Come on, Gizmo.
Toronto's gained possession. There's the
win. You're good, Teal.
Oh, my dog pulled my controller. Damn it.
It's all good.
They're shooting fireworks and he panics.
Gosh.
The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Al. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
There we go.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't...
Yeah. There it is. Good job, Green. Good job, Green.
Oh, yeah.
Toronto's goal now puts them up by two. It's kind of unconventional how they got to this point, though, here. Little scrambling. I'm not so sure they're super happy with the way that they've played.
There it is.
Oh!
They've got a pair.
Oh, my bad.
You're good.
Toronto's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Deep inside his own end.
Keep fighting.
Can he get out of pressure? Oh, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defenders.
Shot.
Eventually, they pull you down, or you get a great chance. Quick feed to Cherry. Kitchener's got possession here in the neutral zone.
Here you go, Pert.
By the keeper to trap that puck to his chest.
Good job, guys.
Here in the back half of this period, Toronto's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Blocked in traffic. And now he passes up to Young. Here's a chance, a two-on-one.
Oh.
Great block there. Craig stick handling in his own zone. Moves it to Cherry. Beautiful 360 with the puck.
Good job, Blue.
Moves it quickly over to your boy Oven. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Into the corner. Kitchener's got the puck along the wall. Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Slides it up to Al. Picks it off. They go back.
Oh, come on.
That's weak. That shit was weak.
We're still here. If we're here, you might be here too. James, when they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good.
Damn.
That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against. Your boy Ovens won the draw here in the open ice.
Let's
Kitchener's got it in the neutral zone.
Shit.
Wrist shot from the slot. Can't get it to go. With the blast. Makes the save.
Not yet.
Kitchener's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Al's carrying it ahead. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance out front, and that one's broken up. The Maple Leafs gain possession along the wall.
No one
Good save.
Good save.
An excellent stop.
I hate that.
That's what I'm talking about. Perp. You can take time out if you need it. Right. Oh yeah. Right. Who's that? I win two more, boys. Let's get it.
Oh, it's a best of five?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I stream on YouTube. How'd you shoot yesterday, Scoop?
We shot 46.
That's not too bad.
We didn't do good. We was over par. We played 9. I'm not sure. No. Yeah, it was under 46. Yeah. Well, it's Yeah, we played 9. We're on a golf league. It's a best ball league. Yeah. We actually won shooting 46.
Oh, shit.
Team we played shot 51.
Dang.
I was like, damn, man. Yeah, that's weird. You know, we're like, shit. And I'm not good at. Yeah, we were. But damn, I couldn't believe we won. I never played that. They have a course over here, but I just never played it.
alongside Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Referee Jill Levesque ready to drop the puck on this EA Sports Hockey League matchup. Two teams hungry for 2 points.
Let's get it.
Ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and we are underway.
Take it.
This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Hangs onto the puck. Right up front. Langlois taking it from his own end.
Ah, man.
Toronto's got the puck behind the net. Slides it over with pace to your boy.
Oh.
Puck picked up by
Let's
Oven.
Go. Oh.
Toronto's
Good
got
move.
The puck now.
Oh, shit. My bad, Red. Or Blue.
And that's blocked. Gets that puck back on a stick. Back on a stick now. Moves it to Young. On the doorstep.
Oh.
Can't get it off. Slides the puck down low. Moves it quickly over to Al.
Get in there.
Stop by the goaltender.
Oh.
Nice shot, Green.
Or on.
Good job, Bert.
Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Nice bank pass off the boards. Tries to feed it over to Cherry. Great positioning in the defensive end. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Overy's lugging the puck.
Good dump.
The Kings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. And now he tries to get it across to Craig. Oh, fantastic save! Lightning quick reflexes! And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
Oh.
Kitchener's got a hold of it along the wall. The Maple
Good take.
To start the transition game.
Let's go, let's go.
They've got numbers. Here's a shot.
Oh, nice shot.
Ooh.
Oh, get through there. Nice shot.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And he passes it up ahead to Anderson. And the officials waving off icing here. Works it across.
Oh my god.
That's intercepted.
Good take, Yellow.
Ready to go on the attack. From the neutral
zone. Hold me up.
And that one's broken up. And we've got a 2-on-1. Good use of the body on the play. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Craig's got it in the defensive end. Puts it on that big chest save as he gobbled that one up.
Damn, we're on him. Let's keep going, guys.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puck lands back onto a stick. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Over the line they come. Puck scooped up by Anderson. And now it's grabbed by Anderson. The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Grabs the puck. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here's a short pass to Anderson. Grabs it in his own end. Good hit.
And it's a quick pass to Craig. Oh shit. Taken by Young. Scoops up the puck now. Quick pass to Anderson. Here's a blast. Oh, so close. Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock. Kitchener is ready to go on the attack. Here's a blast. Blocked in traffic. Puck grabbed by Young.
Oh, good move.
Oh.
Big save.
Smothered that in close chance. Passes the puck over to Craig. Quick feed to Cherry. Toronto's got the puck in their own end.
Thank you.
Up the neutral zone now. Moves it to Young.
Dart it.
Yes, sir. Good job, guys.
Good give and go right there.
Okay, I got an assist. All right.
Oh, shoot. First point in the All-Star game.
Yeah.
I've been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here.
Let's go. Let's keep it on him.
Gets to the backhand and puts it away. Toronto's on the board first, leading 1-0. This was hard work to get on the board here. Neither team giving up a lot, but now we got one. Maybe it'll open up. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Moves the puck inside.
Oh.
Try
it, Blue.
Slides into Assels. Here's a howitzer.
Oh, nice shot.
Yeah, he got a little test.
Nice try.
He's pushing him out of there.
Try to.
Toronto's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution.
Oh, yeah.
That's all she wrote on the first period of play as the horn sounds. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play.
All right.
The same.
All right, except Brent. All right. Yeah. Yeah, it's another. Now we got Snoop in the house.
Oh, shoot. I love the addition. I love the.
Snoop Dogg. Exactly.
I'm James. Second period set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is strong.
Big game, James.
Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point. Toronto's been playing so far. They're playing defense by being in the offensive zone. They have the majority of the shots and a one-goal lead.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Kitchener's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
They've been running around trying to get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck.
They're good.
The
good deep.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Langlois moving the puck through his own zone. Anderson's going to play it against the half wall.
No, sir.
Nothing there.
And the official stopped the play as the puck hits off the ice. We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now.
Good hit.
Got a chance to work the transition game.
And we're out.
And manages to clear the zone.
Got it. Oh.
Got possession here in the neutral zone. The Maple Leafs scoop it up along the boards.
Ah, it gave me that passer animation.
Toronto's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Cherry. Nice defensive robbery on that. Here they come on the attack. Picks up the puck in his own end. Gets it out of his own end.
Centered out in front. Yeah!
Good job, guys.
That's what I'm talking about, Blue.
I think I got point number... Hopefully I got an assist. Oh, I did. Point number two.
Hell yeah.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so
yeah.
That pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Donnie defenseman. We all, at one time, we all named our team after Donald Trump. Donnie this, Donnie offense, Donnie scores.
Toronto's dominated in the department, and now they're starting to dominate in the goal department as well.
This is wearing a team down. You start getting lots of shots. You spend lots of time in their defensive zone. They start to defend with straight legs. You generate more shots, and eventually, there's a goal.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Just an old school tripping call here on this one, right?
Sometimes I think you just get burned here. A little bit of a bad break. You're fishing around for the puck, and your stick gets into the other guy's feet.
Toronto sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just
nope, they make them hyper.
First power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle from referee Jill Levesque, and a penalty coming up that'll do it for the power play. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there. It didn't
work.
Yeah,
it doesn't work.
No, none.
They'll play some 4-on-4.
This is the time, James, cool. You get your skill guys into the game more frequently. 4-on-4 is open ice. It's danger if you have skill. And the team with the most skill is probably going to be the best.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break up.
Oh, good poke.
Puck picked up by Anderson. Anderson's got the puck in his own zone. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now with a man advantage. Carries it in. Kitchener's got possession at center. And the traffic.
Oh my gosh.
Toronto's got the puck shorthanded. The Kings gain possession along the wall.
Good save. Good save.
Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Trying to clear. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. With possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to your boy Oven.
Ah.
Broken up by a great defensive play. Here's the pass.
There you go, Teal.
And breaks up the play. Over think, stick think. Handling in his own zone.
Oh my gosh.
Good move. Oh.
Scoops up the puck here.
I didn't know I had the butt there.
Oh, come on.
When they changed the standard a few years ago, James, I thought this was one of the best ones they did because it allows the game to flow along.
Back to the face-off circle.
Hell yeah.
Send the man advantage unit out again.
I wouldn't say they have to go right back to the drawing board, but whatever's next to the drawing board, they might want to get there. They've had a little success, but it's not looked very good.
Toronto's penalty killers get a hold of it.
Oh, yeah.
Kitchener's got the puck inside the
still got it.
Zone. Nice save by the keeper to try
right.
The puck in his chest. Takes the stretch pass in the open ice. In close.
Good job,
good job goalie.
Toronto's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Scott's taking it from his own end.
Oh, fuck. I can get it out. My bad.
And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot.
How'd they score that? That's weak.
Oh yeah.
Just the one goal makes, and the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Your boy Oven swooping in on the attack.
That's interference.
Great defensive play. Into the offensive zone. Passes right to the front.
Good job.
There it is. Get him. Oh, got him. Oh, how'd he stop both of them?
Had to go back, and
that's all right. Keep it up.
Kitchener is still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Right out in front. Huge stick save by the goaltender. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what a... Man, damn.
Toronto's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Puts it on.
Oh.
Denies him on the play. Cherry's lugging the puck. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. Al's been nabbed for tripping.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you got to go to the penalty box.
There we go. Good period, boys.
For period number two. 2-1 is where things sit. Still anybody's game as we will head to the third period.
Ooh.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Toronto's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. And he comes up with it and manages to clear the zone.
Oh, yeah, take it, Blue.
The Maple Leafs go to work on offense.
Mm-hmm. Got him.
There we go. Good job. Way to get that one back.
There we go, boys.
That's a good feeling for the shooter. He gets out in the clear on the breakaway, and he doesn't miss. Excellent snapshot past the goalie.
The Maple Leafs have gone ahead here in this third period.
They want to continue to be aggressive, though, James. They don't have enough of a cushion to sit back.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Handles the puck. 2 minutes, 6 seconds. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Here they come, three of them.
Yes.
Oh!
How did he save that?
There it is.
Oh, yeah!
Conversely, deflating for the other team. And that is a kick in the shit.
Good job.
There we go. Two quick ones.
This is terrific work. They stayed on the forecheck even after they had the initial couple of shots. They worked to get the puck back. Eventually, they break them down and score a goal.
Toronto's off to a great start to this period as they extend the lead.
Puck hit the ice and they were aggressive right from the beginning. I like the way that they played the first bit of this third period. Now they have a little bit more of a comfortable cushion.
Shot, big time stop.
Dead center, excellent save.
And now he angles it across to Anderson. The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sends the pass down low.
Young's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals he's looking for.
Take, get in there.
Oh, right on the goal.
Yeah, he's grinding them pretty good, James.
Yeah.
Toronto's got the edge of the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And the linesman called. We haven't even hit the midway. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive.
Oh.
Another stop by the goaltender.
I like the goal.
Damn, man.
Toronto's attempt to put more pucks. Offensive zone face off and he wins the draw.
Oh, my bad.
Receives the pass.
Fuck.
We're up 1-0 right now.
Tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw. And a steam now towards the front. Quick feet.
There it is.
Good job, guys.
Oh, they're quitting.
I think they're just taking a timeout. Like they're gonna quit. It's okay. It's all right, buddy. Oh, God damn. You're alright, buddy. Lay down. Fireworks ain't gonna get you.
What a great feeling to get three goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice.
Yes, sir.
These are shots I think the goalie should stop, James. It's on the low part of the glove side. He just doesn't catch it.
Toronto's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey.
Let's
they
go. Let's keep on putting them on them.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Nice.
The whistle, icing the call. Toronto's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that one's Anderson's got it along the board.
I'll be in front of him next time.
Offensive effort breaking up the pass.
Yep.
Carries it across the line.
I got you.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
I have a feeling. It's coming.
Story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Puck is dropped.
defensive end. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Toronto showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
Oh, my bad.
With some momentum
driving towards the net. Denies him again.
Oh, he's locked right in. Get that out there. Good job.
Oh,
good try.
Great to pick off the pass.
Oh, what a save. He's unstoppable.
The opposition tonight generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them.
Slides the puck ahead. There you go, good pass.
Oh, fucking crutch.
Picked up along the boards by Young. Great defensive effort with the stick.
Oh shit.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Oh, great use of the
good D.
Toronto's got the puck.
Oh.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck too, so there's really nowhere that puck's gonna squeak through.
The Kings have it from their own end. Gets it out of his own end. Grabs control of it at the point.
Good D.
As he lays out in front of it.
Whoops.
And he slides.
There we go.
Nice speed from the left side up the middle. Young's got the puck.
Oh, there it is.
Yes.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening. You make a mistake that big, there's only one place you're gonna find the puck. Yeah, that's in your net. That's where the puck is.
Lay down, buddy. You're okay. Lay down.
Toronto's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
And using the length of his stick to knock that puck away. That's off a stick. And officials right,
I like the move.
That one calling for a slashing penalty, it looks like. Too many
swing to get away with. He's going to go to the box.
Anderson's won a big draw on their own end. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And that one's blocked. It stays in. And makes the save.
I should have passed it.
Oh, that's weak. That's
shoot it. Oh.
I was trying. It's all right.
They peppered the other goaltender, had more shots on goal.
GG's, guys.
And even in a close game, that becomes part of the effort.
Well, at some point in time, you take enough opportunities, you're bound to convert in theory, right?
Well, that's the
basic
goal.
Logic.
Eventually, they get the puck into the net. Enough.
One more. Let's get it. Oh, yeah.
Or they're keeping the same lines. Right. Oh, that's on buff for them. That's what I'm gonna do. I got a new tattoo. Don't know. That's true.
That is true.
Oh yeah, they beat the Chump Hawks.
Yeah. I hate St. Louis. Lay down now. Lay down.
one. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro. So glad you can join us in this EA Sports Hockey League matchup.
Lay down.
Send it early, buds.
Opening face up is set to go. Referee Shilovec is ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Moves the puck. Now he takes it over the line. Passes right to the front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
I know.
Anderson's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Denied by the goaltender.
Up, still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all.
My man.
Anderson's won it in their own end. Craig's moving the puck through his own zone. Costs it up in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Al.
There it is.
Yes, sir. That's a good move, guys. Good play.
My bad, man. Just good. Hey, it's good positioning, man. That's all it is. No. I'm not a puck call guy. Just in good positioning.
Let's go, boy.
The first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another.
And forces a huge turnover here with the
Oh, my bad.
You're good.
Right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
Slides the pass over to Al. The Maple Leafs gain control of the puck. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Lay down, buddy.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. And momentum on their side.
Oh,
good save.
They go first.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And that one's turned away. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Young. And tries to make a diagonal pass to your boy Oven. There's the whistle. Offside is good. Anderson's won the draw here in the neutral zone. And now he moves it to Cherry. Let's it go. Comes up with the stop. Young's got it across the line. Great chance in front.
Good try.
Kitchener's regained possession of the puck.
Come on, dude. What are you doing?
Player goes down to the ice.
Good trip.
He's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping. It's on the ice. Overy's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Kitchener's lay down.
Man advantage no. unit will Mm-mm. take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score.
Get down.
The best power plays always work.
when the feet and the puck are moving at the same time.
Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Under pressure, chance to get it out.
Always a killer if he doesn't get
good dump.
And manages to clear the zone. Kitchener's got it from behind the net. Slides it quickly to Assels. Looks to get the puck over to Cherry. Kitchener's got possession here in the offensive zone. Clearing attempt. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Here's a short pass to Cherry. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that.
Good dump.
Porter Bunny's got the puck in his own zone.
Ison.
Solid effort by the penalty killer unit. As
there
the
you go.
Play comes up empty. Gets it out of his own end.
Oh, come on. I went too close with him.
There's a whistle. Some might say it's equipment on the play here.
Well, he lost sight of the puck. It almost becomes a panic level for the ref. If he doesn't see it, he's got to blow it dead.
Past the midway mark of the frame.
No.
1-0 the score. Your boy Ovens won the faceoff.
Oh, good shot.
The offensive zone. Quick pass to Scott. Puts it on net. Gets a piece of it.
Oh. Whoa. Yeah.
There it is.
Good job.
They stayed great on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
Good job, guys.
This is only
I didn't get an assist. Get his legs together. That's all right.
Gets beaten through the five.
We scored.
Toronto's found themselves
true.
In right.
The driver's seat now with a two-goal lead. Nice offense.
Really good start, really quick. Now you've got the other team scrambling around, but there's too much time left in the game to sit back and try to defend it. Be aggressive.
Directs it on over to Young. Lays into the body on the play. Kitchener's got a hold of it along the wall. The Maple Leafs
here you go, Green.
Start the transition game. Puck scooped up by Young. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Puck moved over to Cherry. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. And gets
right,
control the puck once again here in the open ice.
Oh.
Hit. That's a solid hit.
Here you go, Teal. Green.
Puck picked up by the open ice.
Okay, let's go now. Put another one on him.
Cherry's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
Too late for the player. Once the puck's gone, you gotta let him skate.
Toronto sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot. It looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Scooped up along the wall by Anderson.
Good job, Bert.
Here in the late goings of the period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Quick feed to your boy Oven. Here he is in front.
Oh.
He's sharp on this one, out on top of the crease, aggressively to make the save.
Shot it from.
Ah.
Scores. Not the special.
I hate that shot.
Where he can go right into the top of the net. Sticks it in the top bin.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Maple Leafs gain possession in their own end.
Shoot.
Let's it go. And
good job.
Toronto's got the puck now. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
My bad.
Over to Al. Kitchener's got the puck along the wall.
Good hit.
Toronto's got control of it now from their
let's
own
go,
end.
Let's go, let's go. We got seconds. Go.
Passes over to Assels.
Good period, guys.
Good period.
The first period comes to a conclusion. Well, good opportunity here for both sides to get refreshed and recharged. We got a 2-1 game here after 20. Thank you. period number two underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Kitchener's got to find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much. As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
Moves the puck to your boy, Oven. Kitchener's got the puck inside the zone. One-on-one with the goaltender. Here we go. Great defensive.
Damn it. My bad.
We'll take it. We'll take it.
Oh!
Yes!
Yes! Good job,
guys.
That's
what I'm talking about.
I always thought this was the best place to shoot on a goaltender as they're trying to cover the entire net. Sometimes they get a little slow closing off the five hole.
I'll score on you, bud. Don't worry.
That's the only way to fucking rebound.
Yeah.
Shitty rebound. That's the way to score.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, man.
Oh shit, my bad, Blue. Oh my gosh, that was nasty. That was too
job.
Nasty.
Good
that
move,
was
Blue.
Nasty. That
good
was
job,
nasty, Blue.
Blue. He killed him. Oh, he killed him on that one. Oh, that was sick.
Right. Yeah, for sure.
It's pretty much a result of the way they played here tonight, Ray.
It is, James. They've done a nice job. They've controlled the play. They've had the pace of the game in their favor. Had the majority of shots on goal. And they've been rewarded.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as the play continues.
I like that cheese.
He picks up the puck. Anderson's got it against the board.
Oh.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. That's blocked. Taken along the wall by Anderson.
Oh.
Kill my mans.
That might. Oh, they didn't call that?
You kill my mans.
I. Oops.
Sends the pass over.
They keep on hitting me now.
Oh yeah, they're gonna hit you. They're gonna hit. There should be two people on you.
Yeah.
Taking a two-goal lead, they'd love to build on it. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Through center along the wing. Come not loose after that.
Bitch.
I waited just a little bit too late for that pass. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Oh, good job, Blue.
Way to go, Blue.
Got him. Man, he fucking killed that goalie. Oops. Man, he made him look silly. What was he doing? Ooh-wee.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
No.
Oh, let me fight for you, bud. He beat it to me. Blue, you better fight. The goalie's fighting.
Toronto's got the puck along the boards. With the steal. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Anderson's hauled down.
Oh, come on. That's a Let's see what the That's a shitty say. Call.
Tripping is the call and it's pretty cut and dry.
Come on.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip him up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
Man,
win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out. And now it's over to your boy, Kitchener is looking to break out of their own end.
Damn it.
From the right side and up the middle. Takes a shot. A chance in front. Denies it in front. Big stop by the keeper. Here's a short pass to your boy, Oven. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
He's getting on that.
Stopped by the goaltender. Langlois been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Here comes the official's decision. And he's off
tripping.
To the box for two for tripping.
Oh.
Not much of an argument there.
Jesus.
The player's feet.
Just, yeah, me and the computers.
Damn.
Let's go.
For sure. On a power play, in particular a short 5-on-3.
I think
you don't want to lose a puck battle and have the 5-on-3 portion of your power play go away. Late goings of this period, it's a 5-2 hockey game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Oh.
The post. Picked up along the wall by Richardson.
Oh.
Hold
it, hold it, hold it. There we go.
And they get it down. That good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Mm-hmm.
Here's a shot, and there's the save. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Toronto's gained possession. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. And there's the
whistle. Oh, man.
Putting on net.
The play starting to break down.
Thank you. Yeah.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Glove save, and an easy one at that. Control the puck here in his own end. Heads deep inside.
Oh.
The stopped by the goaltender. Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. And he makes the save. Aubrey's taking it from his own end.
Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever.
Oh my gosh. He's got to stick out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the point down. Great period, boys.
Good job, guys.
Oh, yeah, 81.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. When you're dead tired, you can't, it's hard to win.
No, you're getting crushed in the face off.
Hey, I'll come back, though.
You got to come back a lot.
Yeah, it was. I think they switched centers.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm Jason. Yeah. We are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Kitchener's been chasing this game and chasing the puck.
Oh, my. If they're gonna get Jesus. Back in it, they've gotta possess the puck a little more. Fuck, man.
And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take.
Oh, there's kind of some bullshit.
Falls down, now you're cooked. You go to the box. Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
You gotta have a short memory on a power play. You haven't scored yet tonight, but that can't matter on this one. Get the puck back to the point. Start moving it around and get people converging at the net.
The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Gets it out of his own end. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. A little banging and crashing now. Tang's gonna smother him to get a whistle.
It's dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Lots of time left in this period. Here we are, it's 5-2 in this one. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Maintains possession. Over the line they come. Kitchener's got a hold of it along the wall. Trying to get it out. And that one's blocked.
Damn it.
Keep it on the attack. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck.
Good job.
Craig scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Both teams back to even strength. Really nice effort by the penalty-killing unit on that one.
Well, no goal on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just
good job to you.
Really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
Great. Great job, Yellow.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops.
Oh!
Misses!
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Jostling for the puck and he loses control.
Anderson's eyes are looking.
Four! Out! One timer! Puts it just wide of the net.
He didn't have much room. He's making the attempt for a perfect shot there.
Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Passes it to Anderson. Centering pass! Pokes it away in his own end. No room for that one to get through.
Ooh.
And that goes off the post and out. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. No shortage of offense, most of it from one end. It's 5-2. Your boy Ovens won it off the faceoff. Moves it to Young. Here's a chance. And he's able to handle that one.
Oh.
Hit the net. Nope.
He's got a little jump. He's in the clear.
Good save.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
Good job. Good job, goalie.
The Kings have had more chances offensively, but they have not been able to convert.
For sure.
Here in this third. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. There's the whistle, icing the call. Kitchener's Achilles heel tonight has been finding offense as they trail here in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0. What a back check!
Oh.
Sometimes you're in a race with the wrong guy. The forward had room. All of a sudden, it's all gone.
Tremendous.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Young. Good reach to the
shoot.
Kitchener's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Al.
Oh my God.
Nice defensive use of the stick there. Offside is the call.
My guy just doesn't want to pick up the puck. Right.
What the?
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Fans being treated to an awful lot of lamp lighting tonight. It's 5-2. Takes control of the puck. Drives it to the front of the net.
Oh.
Puts it up front. Shot right in front. Slides the puck over to Hassels. And moves the puck into a high pressure situation. And manages to clear the zone.
Good try.
Craig's lugging the puck. Takes it at center.
Good job, Teal.
Oh. Yes. Good job, guys. Good job, fellas.
Well, you want to be on the highlight. You're going to be now. He puts it into his own goal.
Damn. I can't really call that one. It's all right, though.
Been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done.
Oh, let me fight him for you, bro.
Fuck. Fuck. Go for the puck, man. Damn it. My bad. Damn. Okay.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
Damn.
Save.
Good job, goalie.
He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away. Here's a backhand.
Oh,
with the backhand, stones him in front. He scores.
I'll show you how to do it, boys. Line brawl, let's get it.
No time that the defensive team seems. Look at this, pushing and shoving after the whistle. Yeah,
it's just positioning.
The Kings are running out of time.
That's all it is positioning.
Good game, guys.
Yeah, great games. Yeah, great game. Yeah, I will. I'll be right back.
Game, guys. It's way to play.
Sure. What team do you play for? Oh, I'll score a few goals on you, bud. Don't worry. No, they're gonna put all six on me whenever we play Hartford next.
Talk to y'all later. Good job, guys.
See you later, Scoop.
Later. 5 o'clock comes early.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. All right, I'll talk to y'all later.
See you later, Scoop.
Yep. Good job, guys.